Okay, so it's Dave here again. I'm going to just review a few of these things that I got here to make up a basic FPV receiver transmitter, you know, to get broadcast a picture from your camera back down to your ground station. Okay, so from one seller on Aliexpress, I got the receiver and the transmitter. It's a RC832 and the TX832, the 32 channel, 5.8 gigahertz. This is the transmitter, this is the receiver. And the receiver came with an external power source plug for another to power it from a LiPo battery, and also an audio video jack to be able to either record the audio video signal or plug it into your monitor. So I also picked up an extra set of Fat Shark immersion RC what are these called? Circular polarized spiral net antennas. So I will use them on these the receiver and the transmitter to get a little bit better reception than these standard antennas. So I got a pair of those, and I also got a audio video cable for my SJ cam. So because that's the camera I'm going to use on one of my copters. So this will allow me to hook it up. You can also wire in just a small little FPV camera like this that you can mount on the front of your copter. This one here is, I forget what the specs are on it, but yeah, it's a very, very small little camera. But it comes with the audio video cable, the video and power cable. Just plugs into the back like this. And then it has a standard plug on the end. Comes with an instruction booklet. Instruction booklet on how to hook it up and what voltage it will run off of. And this camera here is a high def camera, so it's I forget what the specs are on it. Anyways, I forget. I know it's a high def. It's either 700 or 1000 TV line. So, and I also got this monitor, TFT LED monitor. This one comes with a nifty little holder for it, so you can make your ground station and have it so that the screen will mount right into a box or whatever that's got your battery and stuff in it. So very simple. I think this is a 7-inch screen, and it's 800 by 480. I believe that's the spec on it. Anyways, I buy these things and I forget what they are, but I got one that's got a good high resolution on it. So that would be at your base station, and it comes with a mount and a remote control. So I got this from the same seller that's selling the receiver and transmitter. So, and it also comes, this is a metal with a little plastic bracket on it that allows you to use the screen on like a little tripod mount type thing. So you could mount this to something if you wanted to. I don't think I'll be using it, but. And of course it comes with the instruction booklet. So simple, simple. So there you have it. There's your basic FPV setup. You need a receiver, a transmitter, battery. I would recommend you get the circular polarized antennas, and then some way to hook your camera up, or you know, a standard camera. So there you have it. Just a review. That's all. So, try to think of take a look. The, I believe the resolution on this was, 800 by 480. So there you have it. It's what you need. If you want to see what's coming from the camera on your copter. So, thanks for watching.